On drums, Rob Johnson on bass, and yours truly, Tom Vickery. We're going to start with a seasonal song which needs no introduction except that I have to dress for the occasion. Thank you. Thank you very much. I hope he does come to town. But you never know. Let's do Christmas time for little children.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Yeah, this is kind of a groove. Here's another Christmas song written by a local artist, Chris Millington, who I had the pleasure of working with for quite a few years at the Bengal Lounge years ago. And he wrote a song called Christmas Time and Little Children. And big children, too. Thank you. Thank you very much. Christmas time and little children. And big children like Ross. Here's a nice ballad that we only get to play at Christmas time, but it's such a nice ballad and a familiar one, which I like to play around this time of year. It's called A Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. A nightingale sang. I was playing once at this time of year in the Bengal Lounge, and a lady came up and said, "Could you play A Hummingbird Sang in Berkeley Square?" And I thought, wow, I knew what she meant, but...
Kids are pretty people.
Happy too. Yeah. So Rob made a nice poster a while back announcing that the jam is back at Herman's, and if there's anyone that feels like sitting in after after this short set, you're certainly welcome to. We're gonna play a song that some people would like, a lot of people don't like, but it's maybe just Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. It's called Let It Snow.
And it starts on the tonic. It doesn't start on the two. It starts on the tonic every time, the first eight. Yeah?
First eight, yeah, right on the...
Yeah,
right
tonic,
on the
right on the one. Okay. What tempo do you learn? Like? Doesn't matter?
Yeah,
the
matter. Yeah.
One. Two, straight in, one,
thank you.
Thank you.
Kids.
And here's another song I like to play at this time of year. It's written by Thad Jones, who wrote another famous Christmas song. Yeah, it'll come to me. It'll come to me. Yeah.
Don't know that one. Never heard that before.
A Child Is Born. Yes. And when Alec Wilder heard the song that Thad's orchestra played, he had just had to write some lyrics to that song. Such a beautiful ballad. Anyway, we're gonna do this other song that Thad Jones, and it's rather apt. It's called Kids. Kids are pretty people most of the time.
Thank you.
Hi, kids. Kids are pretty people.
Was there a horn player? Did our horn show up or no?
I can't tell. You want to do Winter Wonderland and then take a break?
Here's Winter Wonderland. Thank you. All right, settle down, settle down. Wow, it's so nice to see so many people and hear so many people. Wow, thank you.
Who knew people liked Christmas songs?
I guess they do. I think we're going to take a short break. Okay. We're just going
to get some people to sit in.
We're just going to take a very short break, and we shall see you in a few minutes. Thank you. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right. So nice to see a couple of guys come down for the jam, which we haven't been able to do for a while. But I hope that in the new year we can start again and have some people coming down to jam the next set. And we do have two special guests, Cyril on drums. Yeah. And Tom on guitar. And piano.
Another you?
Pardon me?
Another you?
Yeah.
There will never be?
Yeah.
Another you?
In E flat?
Yes.
Okay. So, you want to play an intro? Or?
Sure.
What
about
this for you? That'll be flat. I thought you were
going to
say that.
One, two, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Calling Casey. Calling Casey.
Yeah, call.
It's been a while, eh? Since you've been here. Yeah.
Casey's going to play some bass. Well, I think it's a Billy Strayhorn tune. It's called Take the A Train.
Thank you.
and Andy on harmonica. I'm sorry, did I give you the wrong number?
You're right.
279? I haven't got my glasses. No, 277.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, okay. You know, you want to take the melody, Tom?
Sure.
I'll give you four bars.
Okay.
Yeah? Just 1625. Garner's Mystery.
Thank you. Do you know what? Here we go. We'll do our blues. We'll do our blues, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Uh-oh.
Did you need a pick?
I got one. I got one. Thank you. Mr. Ryder.
Yeah, it's so long.
Perfect.
Is Dave sober enough to play the last tune? Thank you, Cyril. Nice to see you again, yeah. Rob Johnson on guitar. Dave Emery on drums. Casey Ryder on bass. So nice to have him sit in. So nice to have Cyril sit in. And Tom and Andy. It's like old times from before the pandemic. So I hope we can keep this jam going. And I'm sure we'll have a Wednesday in January. Anyway, on behalf of the trio, thank you. No, I wasn't. No. On behalf of Rob and Dave and Tom, good night. Thank you. Thank you for hanging in there.